What old man left these glasses here?
That, those are mine.
Really? You're not that old.
QuadJacks TV, 25 today.
Happy birthday.
Thanks. QuadJacks TV, he was sitting down with Christopher Tryba, who just scared the hell out of me because he walked up behind me and shouted, "All right, let's do this." You know?
With a clap?
There you go. You're pumped, Chris. What's going on?
It's the main event, buddy.
All right. So what of it?
I got chips.
Good.
It's day two.
How did you get chips?
It's a first.
Yeah?
Yes. Okay. I'm excited.
Congratulations on the bracelet you won weeks ago.
Thank you.
We were supposed to do the interview about it when you had your bracelet ceremony, which I don't even know if you had.
I did, yeah.
Yeah?
It was delayed.
It was delayed?
There was confusion. I made it day two, but then I got to celebrate with one of my best buddies, Ronnie Barda.
Oh, yes.
It was very, very special. He cried. I kept my eyes closed.
Not bad. Listen, congratulations. You know, we're big fans of yours here at QuadJacks. We're very happy for you.
Thank you.
How was the rest of the series? Actually, no. Like, how was the whole series? We're almost at the end.
You know, you can never complain when you win a bracelet. So, you know, they only give out 65 a year. 63 of them are, 62 of them are identical, and 3 of them are different. But, yeah, it's been a good summer. After the bracelet, it's been a little disappointing. I had a combination of getting it good and coming out behind, and getting it behind and staying behind, so it's a bad combination.
Okay. Well, what about the main here? I mean, you know, you're doing okay. Tell us about...
I'm just chilling, you know? I'm just, you know, in years past, I've gotten to some very high variance spots, and I'm going to try to avoid that, and just my goal is to make day three. I came into day two with 77 big blinds, which is, you know, it's... 3,000 more than what I started day one with, which is fine. I was up pretty good at one point, and then, you know, I played some high variance spots that didn't work out for me. So I'm going to just try to avoid that and just try to make day three and just, you know, just try to let it come to me, not trying to force the action.
All right. Well, listen, you look like you're in a great mood. You definitely look like you're in control.
None of us are really in control.
No?
No, we're just here for the ride. So I'm going to enjoy the ride.
Let's get a little spiritual now with Chris Tryba.
We're getting spiritual.
You, sir, are obviously spiritual. All right, well, listen. Why don't you wear these at the table?
I cannot. I do not wear sunglasses at the table.
No?
No, I tried that a long time ago, and I misread a hand. And I just never wear them. And they look much better on you anyways. You look like you're at least 25.
Yeah.
It's amazing.
It's stylish, isn't it?
It's astonishing.
Listen, Tryba, let's talk again once you take this down, okay?
Wow. You're going to make me wait that long?
I'm trying to.
That could be decades. It could be centuries. They might have to limit the fields down to 12 again.
I feel like one of those girlfriends who talk to their, whose boyfriends are in prison, you know? And I'll be waiting. I'll wait for you, Chris.
Don't make promises you can't keep.
But I will.
Someday I will take you up on that offer.
Okay.
Somehow,
some way. You'll be in prison.
Well, let's not go there.
You'll be in prison.
No,
we'll be
freedom's good, buddy.
Okay.
Freedom's good. This is just a game. Freedom's the best. Yeah, freedom's good.
You're the man, Chris. I really wish you well.
Woo!
Chris Tryba. Boom it.
Boom!
Boom!